Damage has been augmented. trust you.
But hey, there's nothing wrong with failure. It's what comes after. If you refuse to give up, eventually you will succeed. Everyone's there to support each other. And one way or another, we managed to get by. It's a pretty amazing thing. Don't you think, Gil? Gil, you know you have to finish it. Please, Gil. I'm begging you. Do it. Kill me.
Kate.
All showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Let's do this then.
A knight must be always advanced.
Link support devices online. Type's damage has been augmented.
It is not a big alarm.
Scratch one origami.
Neutralized.
All done.
Take
stop its attack to me.
Take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
We'll be right back.
transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support. Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up.
It's been ages since we had the time to grab a drink like this.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, far too long, Haru.
So, what do you think of your new team?
They're all right. I'm not so great at dealing with the kids, though.
Man, I never thought I'd hear that from you. Sounds like you're getting old, Gil.
Haru...
How about your vice captain? Seems a pretty interesting god-eater. Or so I hear.
Eh? Yeah, seems really kind, you know? Though definitely a bit strange. Somehow manages to always stay positive.
That sounds kind of like Kate. Everybody's best friend. Willing to take on any challenge.
Yeah, that's true. One time I kind of lectured the kid a bit.
Why'd you do that? You were always the same way with Kate. Didn't work then either.
Not that she'd ever listen to me. For all her bright smiles and positivity, she was definitely stubborn. I miss that about her.
Everything will work out, Gil. Just keep looking forward. We've never had enough manpower here. That just means we all need to pitch in and do what we can. Gil, take a breath and really think about it. We're out there protecting people every day. In a world like this, that means something.
Kate, I won't just lay down and take this crap. The politicians give us nothing but excuses. We need God Eaters here in Glasgow just as much as the damn Far East.
Hey, don't go bad-mouthing my home.
I wasn't.
They need more arcs on the ground. Because of them, we can almost live our lives in peace. We're lucky.
Maybe, but they're still wasting resources over there. What about the Aegis Project? It was a total disaster.
That's true. It's too bad, really. It seemed like such a good plan, at the time. Those choices aren't meant for God Eaters, Gil. But hey, there's nothing wrong with failure. It's what comes after. If you refuse to give up, eventually you will succeed. We have a really good job. We're working hard to keep the innocents alive. And Fenrir's working hard to keep us alive. We should be proud. Everyone's there to support each other. And one way or another, we managed to get by. It's a pretty amazing thing, don't you think, Gil?
I'm just trying to look out for you. To protect you and Haru. And look, you're stubborn. Both of you are. If you refuse to retire and have a real life, at least I want you two to be happy together.
Aww. You're really sweet sometimes, you know that? Fine. I will talk to the director for you and see if we can't get some more people. But look, you have to promise me. You will stay out of it.
Fine.
Fantastic! That's what I like to hear, Gil. Hey, cheer up, all right? Let me see that beautiful smile.
Dude, Gil, come on, bro. Don't be flirting with my lady. I'm laying right here. Have some standards.
Whoa, I'm not! Tell her, not me! I'm just...
It really makes me wonder sometimes why the best of us have to fall so young.
Haru. Back then, I...
No, stop right there. No more about the past. You know what Kate would say? Keep looking forward. Isn't that right, Gil?
Yeah.
How you doing, Vice Captain? Mind if I take a seat? Relax, I'm not gonna hit on a guy. Most days. Gil told me what happened during the mission out in the wastes. About the Red Rain and you jumping into a beat-up Godark soldier to go save your friend? It's crazy. You take everything in stride. That's nice. Look, I came to talk about Gil. I'm betting he hasn't said much about himself, huh? Plus, I bet you're aching to know what happened back in Scotland. Thought so. Now then, where to start? The Glasgow branch is small. I mean, like, tiny. There were only 3 God Eaters stationed there. Gil and I, of course, and the 3rd was our team's captain. Her name was Kate. Kate Laurie. She was my fiancée. There weren't a ton of origami attacks out there, so the 3 of us managed just fine most days. A routine mission came up on the board and, well, it should have been routine. I'm gonna be straight with you. This is about to get kinda heavy. Do you want me to keep going? Okay, well, during that operation, Gil was forced into a really bad position. He had to kill Kate. There was no other option. He was found not guilty at the tribunal, but people still talk, you know? That's where he got his little nickname, Fragging Gil. Cowards. As if any of them had the right to call him that. As if they had the right to blame him. Anyways, back to the story. We played the fight like normal. Kate and Gil paired up as the advance, and I circled around the flank. That's when it appeared.
Armlet, it's corroding.
I'll be fine. Gil, you have to get out of here, all right? Leave this monster to me. I'll hold it back.
Thank you.
Kate!
I'm so sorry. It's too corroded. It's almost dust, Gil. The origami infection has already begun. I can feel it. Gil, you know you have to do it.
I won't! We can still get back.
I don't think so. Gil, I'm sorry. You have to tell him. Look.
No. Don't make me.
I'm sorry. I know I'm just being selfish. I never meant to leave you. You have to do this, Gil. I don't want to hurt you. I won't let myself hurt you. Please, Gil. I'm begging you. Do it. Kill me.
I made it there. It was too late. Kate was already long gone. Blood stained the ground. The fabric of her clothes crushed deep into the dirt and the stone. Gil was clutching her armlet to his chest. He wouldn't look at me, and he was crying. Sorry to be so dark. That's enough for today, yeah? You're a good listener, you know? With such a serious look, it's easy to open up. Yeah. Maybe Gil can see that honesty in your eyes. You know? Maybe. It even reminds him of Kate. Well, enough of that, right? Today was pretty good. Let's have another drink sometime. See ya.
Stronger now. Extract one origami.
have changed. Be ready to give chase if the Aragami attempts to flee. We just reached the 5-minute mark.
I'll be counting on you guys for the rest of our day.
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Right? They're trained on Friar. What? No. But you're super strong, right? Even stronger than the rest of Blood is. Well, in that last battle you were in, I was watching. You're incredible. Thanks so much for all your help. I can finally turn this prototype into something really special. It'd be great if you could keep lending a hand once I finish the upgrades. What do you say? Great! You know, we're a good team, you and I. Thank you.
on Aragami.
Let's do this! I can help, I'm sure of it.
Prepare yourself! I bestow upon you Emile's ultra-royal support!
Some good work today. Thanks for the help. You're real dedicated, too. Most people, especially God-eaters, shy away from this type of stuff. Well, it's always nice to work on something that's actually progressing. A Fenrir engineer started the design work on this prototype ages and ages ago. He wanted our fighters to have access to a link support device and a god arc all at once. He said it would keep more people alive out there. But Fenrir deemed the project a financial sinkhole. It was impossible. So they refused to fund it. And without funding, it got shelved. But good engineers don't take no for an answer. He kept at it, researching, developing, step at a time.
He died before it was finished.
He was always a tenacious guy. The engineer, my father, gave his life for this project thanks to you. We've finally proven that his dream was in reach. We're so close. It's like I can stretch out and grab it. We're gonna be working on this for a while. So, before we get into it, I want you to promise me something. Promise me you won't hold back. If I've made a mistake or done something wrong, if I get a little crazy, tell me. Promise?